he breathes into our hearts. Oh my gosh, this was so all about that. The Holy Spirit breathing into our hearts and changing how we see things. That's also the energy of the Gimel. Forewarning to the coming of the Lord.